Hello everyone. Hi, I'm Vidya. I'm a PhD student in Applied Economics at the Dyson School, and I'm also a TCI scholar. And today I'm standing at Dugala Mal, which is in Chandrapur district of Maharashtra in the block of Mool. And there's some people from Dugala Mal who are standing with me.
Namaste. Namaste.
And we are all here just trying to learn how paddy cultivation is done. And you can see an amazing landscape behind me of paddy. And the reason why I'm here is for my dissertation. And my dissertation focuses on linking agriculture and nutrition, and I'm bringing in the time allocation angle here. So what I'm trying to study is how the time allocation of women in agriculture is affecting their nutrition and the household nutrition as well. So the essential part of this survey is that we are tracking these households throughout the year, which basically covers all of their agricultural activities. And this survey has around 10 rounds of data collection, which basically gets out all the activities that are involved in agriculture. And what we're trying to see is if the agricultural time or the time dedicated to agriculture by women increases, how does those feed into nutrition as a response, and is there a negative effect on nutrition or a positive effect? And are women cutting their time on food preparation activities because they're involving more of their time in work, or is it the other way around? And we're trying to see these kind of linkages in this survey. So I started doing the survey. There were two components to the survey. I started it in December 2016, and it is going to continue till January 2017. So personally, I've learned immensely in this work, in terms of how to do surveys, and also just being in the field gives you all the necessary insights that a student needs to have while doing research. I thank TCI for giving me this amazing opportunity to do field work and learn so much in life, and I can't thank them enough for this kind of opportunity that they've given me. Wishes, giving you my wishes from here, and bye everyone.